boys and girls. Welcome to another Stories, Mr. Robinson. Now, in the last episode, I met Bradley Dean, the white Mighty Morphin Power Ranger, and I saved his life from the Red Death. Now, today's story, kids, is about when I became a famous adventurer. You did not know that. You might know the man I was mentored by, Indiana Jones. It's a very intriguing story that I am here to tell you today. So I hope you enjoy this story. And here we go.
It all started when one day I wanted to hunt for treasure.
I think I've rested enough. Let's go find some treasure.
Right.
Woo!
Nice-looking crown. This is gonna go good in my collection.
Hi, my name is Mr. Robinson. Thank you, mister.
No, Kevin. I'm not a hungover person. I think this belongs to you.
Thank you. Wait, mister. So,
God.
I wanna be an adventurer like you.
Yeah.
I wanna learn the ways of you. What's your name again?
My name's Indy. Indiana Jones.
Oh, okay. Well, I've been through a lot, and I just kind of thought that this would be a new experience for me. And I met a White Ranger, and my great grandfather died in the Revolutionary War, and it's just been a really hard struggle for me. Because I really wanted to go places and tell people my stories, and that's why I created this. And I got trapped inside of a house, my own house, which is kind of ironic because it's my house, and I don't like Elmo because he's the one who did it, and what the fuck is it? And he's not really fond of me, you know, and it's really fun to just hang out with people, and I like telling stories and being really, I really just really like telling stories, you know? And,
oh my gosh! The Lord, we are here.
What is it?
We're here. Stop talking. Okay. You want to get treasure or no?
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
All right, look. I know this is your first find. You're gonna have to leave the crown up here.
Why?
Because you have to. Something happened down there. Fine. Come on.
Power does work.
Okay.
You don't have to. You know why? We got it.
Oh, heck yeah.
All right. What was your name again?
Mr. Robinson, you call me Dwayne.
Well, Dwayne, Mr. Robinson, it's nice to work with you. I see a bright future your way. You'll do good. I gotta get back home.
Alright. Let's go back to my neighborhood. Well, that was a very intriguing and interesting story of how Indiana Jones saved my life and became a great buddy and mentor to me. Now, I hope you come back for one of the stories of Mr. Robinson and come back to my neighborhood. I'll see y'all later.